If you go down to the border today, you're in for a big surprise. Venture near Belarus today, and right before your eyes, 100 bears are massing there, seemingly to shit in the woods. But don't be fooled, they're Wagner troops up to no good. Go down to the border today, you'd better not go alone. It's lovely in Belarus today, but safer to stay at home. For every bear that ever there was could be a Wagnerite big con. Today's the day they're planning to picnic Poland. If you go down in the woods today in the Kaliningrad region, you might see lots of Russian bears and wonder why they're there. For gathering in that corridor, 100 now, soon maybe more. Today's the day they're planning to picnic Poland. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little Russian bears are having a lovely time today. See them nab the Suwalki strip and then take a dip in Lithuanian Lake. Watch them gaily bop about. Musicians sing and shout. Accost them if you dare. Just think back to Bakhmut town and how they gained their renown. Just be well of there. Every teddy bear who's been good is sure of a feast today. The day's the day they're planning to picnic Poland. Picnic a time for teddy bears. The little Wagner bears are having a lovely time today. Had Zelensky in their grip, were about to rip, then got orders to defend the Belarusian nation. Putin stationed them there out of his head. Because they didn't like Shoigu, hibernation sentenced to exile seemed only fair.